At the very moment when she began to exist, what must have been the holy angel's watchfulness over Mary's parents, who were so pleasing to God? How they must have watched over such an august shoot? Can we believe that the Holy Spirit did not protect this august child, that Spirit who would later cover her with the shadow of his mighty power?